In the popliteal region, we can find our sciatic nerve splitting into a common fibular and tibial nerve. The tibial nerve, we can see it dive between the two heads of the gastrocnemius. Looking anterior to that, deeper, we can find the popliteal vein and popliteal artery. Coming off the popliteal artery, very deep up against the femur, we could find the superior medial genicular artery. Often people will mistake muscular branches embedding into the hamstring muscles as geniculars. You have to be deep up against the bone. GoPro stop.